close to the World Trade Center to see what's going on there.
Anyone could have witnessed in a lifetime. I cannot believe my eyes, and I am still in shock as to what I witnessed just moments ago. First, it began with...